गुड मॉर्निंग माय डियर चिल्ड्रेन, आई एम योर टीचर आरती मैम फ्रॉम संस्कृति स्कूल। हाउ आर यू ऑल? इट फील्स सो नाइस टू मीट यू ऑल आफ्टर सच अ लॉन्ग टाइम। सम ऑफ यू मस्ट बी थिंकिंग दैट आई एम हियर टू टेक सम मैथ सेशन और सम मैथ फन एक्टिविटी। नो, वी आर गोइंग टू डू समथिंग क्रिएटिव। सो चिल्ड्रेन, On Sunday, that is 25th of October, we all are going to celebrate the Dussehra festival. Are you all excited for that? I am excited and I have already started with its preparation. And I'm sure your mothers also must have started with its preparation. So what all things we do? We decorate our home, we clean our home, and Mama makes yummy, delicious lunch and some sweets on that day. And we even decorate our entrance door by making a nice colorful rangoli and putting a lovely toran on our door. So children, how about making a toran today? Wait, you don't have to go in the market and buy fresh flowers or needle and thread. We are going to make it with some easily available material that is at home. So I'll show you what all things do we need for that. We will need A4 size paper, preferably orange color, or you can even use any other paper. If you don't have this A4 size paper, you can even use this small craft papers of any color. Then we will need a cutout of this flower, again of any shape. So I have this different shape flower and some other color also. Now what I have done with the help of this cutout, I have made these more cutouts of the flower. So you can make as many as you want. Then we will need a string of wool, straw, pencil and a scissor. Now before we start, what we have to do, children, the cutouts that we have made, the flower cutouts that we have made, we are going to make a hole in the middle of this flower with the help of the pencil. See, I have already made it. Now I'll just show how we can make it a bigger one. You just have to insert the pencil and make a bigger hole like this in the center of the flower. Okay, so in this way we will make a nice hole so that we can make our toran. So our flowers are ready. Now what we will be doing, I have this straw. So this small piece of straw, we have to cut in small pieces. So I'll take this as a standard size and I will cut the straw in this way. All right. So if you need, you can take your parents' help in cutting the straw and even cutting the flower cutouts. So my straw cutouts are ready, flowers are ready. Now what we have to do, we are going to take a strand of wool. Okay, now let's see how we are going to make it. First we'll take a piece of straw, put the wool inside the piece of straw, push it and pull it from the other end like this. Bring it to the end of the wool. Now take a flower cutout, and in this way again put the wool inside the flower, take it down. So in this way we are going to put one flower cutout, one piece of straw. So again, I'll put this piece of straw inside. You have to be very patient, children, okay? Slowly put the wool inside the straw. Now a flower cutout. So if the wool is not going, again with the help of pencil, you can just insert the pencil in the center of the flower and see how it easily it will go, okay? And again, pull it down. Again, a piece of straw. So see, Mama must be making the toran in the same way, using a needle and some fresh flour and thread. So we are not going to use that needle and fresh flowers. Okay, I have to make the hole bigger. And then, oh lovely, see how the toran is looking and it is getting bigger and bigger. Remember, one piece of straw and one flower cut out, alternate. So now the flower, again a piece of straw. And a flower over here. Alright. And now I'll put a last piece of straw. So you can cut out pieces of straws and flowers according to the size of you, the way you want, okay? So see how it is looking now. I have made this a smaller one, okay? Is it looking nice? So we can even make it a more bigger. So this is one and I have already made one. Okay, see, this is also ready. Now what I'm going to do, I'm going to tie a knot over here and I'm going to put this on my bicycle. Do you all have bicycle? So you can even join the strands like this, make it as a garland, and you can even put it on your bicycles. So how did you find the video? You will enjoy it when you do it by yourself. I am going to put this toran on my door for sure on the Dasera. You also enjoy making this activity and decorate your door with this beautiful toran. That's it for today. And children, wish you all a very, very happy Dasera from all of us. Till then, take care. Goodbye. See you soon.